Indiana still reporting a mild flu season. The state health department says flu spread is minimal across the Hoosier state. So far this season, there's only been 4 deaths linked to the flu. This time last year, there was already more than 90, or 60 rather.